4 days until Valentine's Day, so I can review.